Watch your step, dude. Nothing safe about this.
Feeling very geriatric.
You should be, man. Sleep is my arch nemesis. I respect sleep, because if you don't respect sleep, it will kick your ass every time. But I hate that I have to sleep. It makes me feel weak and vulnerable, and I get no work done while I'm asleep. Last night was the third night in a row where I slept less than 3 hours, which means I have to sleep soon or I will get my ass kicked. Trying to do some voiceover, Oscar.
I should make it. I just hate being late for everything. I'm always late.
How'd you do in there?
It was pretty intense. I liked our girl Love, though, the instructor.
She was good.
She was pretty good.
I thought I was gonna throw up.
Love, right?
Yes.
That is a great name, Love. Bye.
So for the uninitiated, SoulCycle is like it's basically a dark room filled up with women and Jack and me and a bunch of stationary bikes and really loud techno music. This is my chair. I'm not gonna film in here because that's so weird. Morning.
Hey, morning. How are you?
I'm great.
Yeah.
Morning.
Morning.
Playing like bassy music through it. It's okay.
Conference call.
Yeah. We have a virtually unlimited snack budget in the office, which is not a good thing. All of this is junk food. All of it. Yo, you ready to go? To counter all of those unhealthy snacks, Jack and I are on a healthy mission right now.
I did have a big bag of cheese for breakfast.
See, Jack and I work together, which basically means we're married. That's why he's so prominently featured in these vlogs. This is like a really fantastic juice place that's incredibly overpriced.
Are you paying for me, by the way?
Yeah, I got you. I'm gonna do all day today, nothing but raw, vegan, overpriced. This is it. Okay. Thank you. See you later. Our office reeks of marijuana, despite the fact that no one in our office smokes marijuana in the office ever. The reason why it reeks are these gentlemen that I'm about to pass on my left that are currently smoking a gigantic fat blunt. All day long, all they do is smoke pot that then gets sucked into the exhaust vents of my building and pumps into the office. Where's Oscar? If you want to go see the baby, we gotta go now. Candace was like, you have to hurry because she's about to go to sleep.
Oh my God, I'm so excited.
This girl here is Mary Beth. Mary Beth and I have worked together for how many years, Mary Beth?
Three?
I think it's been like five. Because it was 2010 then, and 2010 is when I fired you.
Yes.
So we've been working together for like a year and a half then, right?
Yeah, 2010 when someone else hired me and then you fired me.
I'm taking Mary Beth and hopefully Oscar to go meet Francine before she goes down for her nap. We gotta be fast because the baby's about to go for a nap. Good?
Yeah, the bus is waiting for us, so let's get going.
That's not your bus. Are you guys excited? You don't
seem super excited.
Oh, I'm so excited.
I love babies.
Hello? Is she asleep? Did she just fall asleep?
Yeah.
You want your money back? Bye, guys. Sorry she was asleep. Hey, Matt, I'm going up on the fire escape. Don't lock me out. Okay, sort of safely made it onto the roof. All right, camera is rolling behind me here. Camera is in kind of a precarious position here in that it's a heck of a drop if the right gust of wind comes and blows this thing down. Also, not totally unrelated, I can't quite figure out what's going on in this window over here. Okay, made it back down safely. I feel terrible. Going home, going to bed.